Oh yeah, there's more where that came from. I'ma do the things that I wanna do. My friends saw my first video and they told me that there were a few things that I left out. Alright, whatever. I can do another one. It's not that hard. One thing that you should know about me is that I am a bit of an actor, you could say. Mainly, I'm good with improvisation. I mean, that'd be like a dream job, I guess. Comedy improv. Yeah. Not bad. Someone wanted to know what all of my rational fears are. They're a little strange, but I'll go ahead anyway. Number one is bald women. I mean, you know, it's your choice, but I find it kind of creepy. And one time I said that to someone, they were, oh, that means you're against lesbian and everything. I mean, straight women can be bald. And besides, come on, if nothing gets that lifestyle, whatever. Another one of my irrational fears is cashiers of any kind. I hate talking to them and looking at them. Like, they'll just go to the break room and make fun of me. Another one of my irrational fears is that I'm autistic or I have Down syndrome or something, and I don't know, or that I'm insane and I'm imagining everything that's happening right now. That would suck. Yeah, that's pretty much it with fears. I can be a really laid-back person, like, you know, sort of go with the flow, but I make a point to go against the flow. Which, I mean, the flow nowadays, it's like everyone wants to be a rebel, because that's the cool thing to do. They don't want to be one of the crowd. But by not wanting to be one of the crowd, they're being one of the crowd. But yeah, I'm a pretty laid-back person, but I have a pretty bad temper. Like, bad. I get scary when I'm mad. I'm like the Hulk.
You won't like me when I'm happy.
Okay, there are a few questions that everyone asks. I'm not Jewish. I'm not Spanish. I'm not Japanese. And I'm not albino. Well, I'm clearly not albino, but people think I am, because I guess I'm pale compared to some people. I painted my hair from when I went to West Virginia. Painted houses. I'm almost 100% Scottish. Scottish and English, mostly. I'm Presbyterian, and most people don't know what that is. just think Catholic without the Pope and the confessionals, the priests and the patron saints, all that other stuff. In my last video, I mentioned that, you know, people say that I'm smart, but I really do think I'm pretty smart. But, you know, I don't like to show off. I mean, I do show off sometimes, but I don't do it on purpose. I make most of my videos at about 2 o'clock in the morning, so I have to be kind of quiet, so I don't wake everyone up. I've been accused. Oh, there I go again. Air quotes. I use those a lot. In case you haven't noticed. They're really useful. Wonder who invented them. Anyway, I've been accused of being a hippie once or twice. And trust me, I'm no hippie. And I don't know. There's nothing wrong with being a hippie, and I think hippies are cool. But I'm not one of them. So, I'm tragically love struck. I mean, there's this girl, a woman. She's a woman. You know she is. And I know she was a friend of hers, and I guess I sort of fell in love with her. I say in love, but I don't know. I'm still in high school. What do I know? And I don't know. I just feel like I don't have much of a chance with her, but whatever. She's probably not watching this right now, but if she is, hey there. You don't know who you are, but I love you, so, yeah. Probably every girl who's watching this who knows me is saying, God, I hope that's not me. So, in case you haven't noticed, I'm paranoid. I think everyone's just out to get me, and they're all making fun of me behind my back. I think I also might be bipolar. But that's for a different time. Someone wanted to know if I'm a Democrat or a Republican. But I'm neither. First of all, I'm not 18, so I can't vote yet. Second, both sides kill. And I know that sounds completely crazy, but they do. Republicans like capital punishment, it's definitely killing. Democrats like abortion, which is killing in its own way. And it's not good. Alright, so you guys know plenty about me by now. Probably more than you need to know or want to know. But if you want to know anything else, I guess feel free to ask. I don't bite hard. Well, peace out.